Another daily challenge. I've been doing pretty badly recently, one way or another. Mostly very embarrassing deaths. Yes, I threw a rock at my own head the other night, and also managed to rather spectacularly jump onto spikes when within sight of a goal. Now, what's the best way down here? It might be that way. Although it has bats, and I'm not into bats. Hey, didn't get killed by the bat. Didn't get killed by the spider. Didn't get killed by the other bat. Looks like I can severely kill myself through lots of traps. And is it going to kill me or her? Her. It's a worthy sacrifice. Hey, what's over here? Shotguns. Not that I'm particularly good with shotguns, so it's probably not worth buying any of that stuff. More bats. Let's never actually figure out what that is. I think it's probably important. Oh, there's the way out. Spider. Just bug out before spiders get annoyed at me. Oh, lots more spiders. Maybe I should have just killed them last time. Lots of spiders, lots of snakes. Bat. shop over there. That's that thing. Will the actual mini use? Maybe someone will tell me one day what he's supposed to be for, the little gimp thing. Snake, and I'm running away. Ugh. I love that. Now all I need is a way down. Oh well, let's use a bomb. Burning cobwebs, excellent. Ooh, big spider. Big spider alert. Alright then, two bombs left. See what happens. Right. Now, can I get this woman out? Oh! Well, no, is the simple answer to that question. Where's the way out? I don't know. There's the way out. And he escapes by the skin of his teeth. With no bombs. And a little bit of health. And a rope. I could really over the shop with a lot of bombs in it. Unlike to ham, is it time to just collect all the gold I can see? Yes. Blow him up. Handy. More bats. Missed him. Definitely can't get that. No, nothing I can do with him, really. And my bombs. And basically, he's tightly blocking the path. Let's try that. I missed him! No, well, had to happen really, didn't it? That was just silly. Imagine missing the frog with the rock after all that effort. Still, for me, not too bad. I think it's possible my average went up. I'm into the top 15,000. Woohoo!